A young bride has been found stabbed to death in her wedding gown. 25-year-old Estrella Carrera's body was discovered in a bathtub by Chicago police Sunday afternoon, less than 48 hours after her wedding. Detectives are calling this a case of homicide, saying it was likely the result of a domestic dispute.